below. Today I'll be showing you on how to make a strawberry. First, you'll need one piece of paper and a pencil. First, you draw a big heart, like that. Then, you put little hairs on the top. And then, after that, you put little dots all over the heart. Then, up here, you can see up here, you will need to draw a stem that goes all the way around. Then you draw a big six-leaf clover. Put a stem on that. My teacher says that strawberries grow from clover, so that's why my backyard is filled with clover. Thank you for watching.
Next week is how to eat a